Talking to, I have probably 300 Irish songs that I've sing all tonight. And probably as many folk songs and assorted music. But in looking through some of the selections, I did find something that's more pertinent about. And unfortunately, just tongue twisted in there. And I already told you I'm old. It'd be interesting. On February 17th, Val turned 50 years old. She may not like to hear that, but the truth must be told. How upset can she be, though, this party she wanted? She looks so young that she just wants to flaunt it. She ended up in Northborough in 1973, when from Douglas came the whole Pierce family. She included 4 boys and 3 girls, all of them jewels to be happy little pearls. Now you brag about Bonquin in 1978, and her senior year she and Bill Fay both did pay. They married 2 years later after Valerie finished school. And though she's sitting at her, she is no fool. They've known each other, Algonquin, and in St. Rose's, CYC. And to my great chagrin, Bill Fagle stole her from me. Ever since she could talk, I've been asking for her hand. Why she picked him over me, I just can't understand. Out of my class. That all changed though, for Valerie's senior year, when in drama class I taught, she did appear. My chance to get even, but I didn't. They began dating after chance meeting one night. They met in Shrewsbury, Simeon's was the height. The Lego was smitten, he thought she was hot. Why somebody laughing?
Knick-knack!
Knick-knack! much needed for Gowie's self-indulgency. Your peppermint patty is one older than an animal. No wonder she's always smiling, even when we're awake. Molasses she needs for the kids' breakfast to make. Belle has a big heart, always so willing to lend a hand. She's a perfectly sister to the rest of the beautiful men. Brothers Rick, John, Chris, and Colin all wish her well. I bet they have stories they'd like to tell. Stephanie and Allison could add a few more. But right now, older sister Valerie still has a four. Maybe we could get her to dance for just a song. But someone said asking her would be very long. She dances like her father and sings like her mother. Thank you.